Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski, along with Ray Ferraro. Welcome to the Mile High City here in Denver, Colorado. Here in Denver, Colorado, what a treat to watch a franchise that has had nothing but success since day one.
I thought they were spoiled because when the Quebec Nordiques moved here from Quebec to Denver, they won the Stanley Cup in their first year. Just think, you're a Colorado hockey fan, don't you win every year? What a franchise.
Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Gilles Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Avalanche have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Nice pass. Skates to the crease. He scores. They're on the board early in this one.
Yeah, it looks like one team came ready to play. The other one's still feeling their way in. Well, they'll feel their way now. They're down one. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
The Avs get on the board, and they've got the crowd rocking.
What a way to start the game. You're not even a minute in, and now you're up 1-0.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Scored by number 96, Mikko.
Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone.
Rantanen's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Time of the goal, 43 seconds.
Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 the score. The Avs win the faceoff. Picked up along the boards by Graves. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. Find some space in the corner. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Rittich.
Smothered that in close chance. This shot comes from a real dangerous area on the ice, but the goalie's in position, and he makes a nice stick save.
The Avs have taken advantage of their opportunities here in the early going. Monahan's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Moves the puck. Oh, what a hit! He sacrificed his body to make the play! They've got numbers! Calgary's grabbed a hold of the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. Here comes the call.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Calgary sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
This is a pretty simplistic power play. They like to get the puck, shoot it, crash the net, get it back, and shoot it again. What a great time to have a man advantage as they trail by one.
And they'll get it out of the defensive end. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Here they come up along the wing. Right in front. Great stick save by Grubauer. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Grubauer's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Colorado's up 1-0. The Flames win the draw. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Now a quick pass to Gustafsson. Stopped by the goaltender. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Sends it across, and that's broken up. They clear the zone. Calgary's got control of it now from their own end. Bennett's gaining momentum. From the slot, fires away. Stones up with the blocker.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Colorado's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. They get it out of the defensive end. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Bennett's got it across the line. Slides it across. And there's the save. And now it's over to Donskoy. Both sides are evened up as the power play has expired.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
Takes the feed. He grabs the puck here at the point. The Avalanche have taken possession in their own end. Knocks the puck loose. Moves it quickly over to Donskoy. Handles the puck. Strong defensive effort. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Puts it on net. Denies him with a save. The Avalanche have the puck against the boards. From the right side, takes the pass. Here they are on the attack. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in. I seem like a broken record to the truck here. Yeah, I want to see that again. There's another stop for him.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Colorado's ahead, 1-0. Jankowski's won it off the faceoff. And now he moves it quickly to Ronaldo. Here they come on the attack. Stays with it. Puck scooped up by Graves. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Puts it to the front of the net. Lets the wrister go. And a strong effort on that play.
As a great older colleague of mine says, this is waffle-boarded away.
The Flames need to find a way to answer back here in this first period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Flames will go to work here in the offensive zone. He was locked in there. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Scrum ensues along the boards and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. His reflexes on display tonight.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
That opportunity is rejected.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Scooped up along the wall by Ronaldo. Misses the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Gaining momentum along the wing. And he's in a little frontier justice.
Yeah, they're going to have to take care of the business right now. There's no walking away from this.
Wow, and it's time for referee Gilles Levesque to step on in here, right?
Yeah, this is clearly over, James.
Ray, it looks like they're not done with each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other on their way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
Well, cooler heads finally prevailing here as both teams step inside the faceoff circle. Lindholm's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Giordano's got it on the offensive end. Quick pass to Reeder. Easily turned away by the goalie's glove.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save. The good thing he showed up on time. There's another stop. He's bailed his team out early.
The Flames continue to trail despite multiple scoring opportunities here in the late stages of this first period. The Avs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Donskoy. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick stop by Rittich. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. And the stick gets a piece of it.
Oh, he flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Avs have taken a 1-0 lead. Jost's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Oh, what a save with the stick by Rittich. The Flames have it against the wall. Taken by Ryan. Jostles the puck loose. Puts it up front. Wrister denies him in front. Slides the puck across to Johnson. Well, it's an opportunity for fans to stretch their legs here as the opening 20 minutes comes to an end and a chance for these players to catch their breath. The Avs skating off with a 1-0 lead after 20.
Don't forget, fans,
second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
And they'll see their name up on our big screen before the end of the game.
Opening faceoff here in this second period is about set to go. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Takes the feed. Paddled away by Grubauer. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Moves it to Girard. Moves it around along the half wall.
Wow.
Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
The Avalanche have now taken a two-goal lead here in the second. How did they get to this point, Ray?
I believe by not letting their foot off the gas. They had the one-goal lead. You come out into the second period, you cannot back off, and they've done a good job.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Goudreau. Here's a shot, and makes a save.
Grubauer's had a solid night here. Save percentage is really good while they've built a comfortable lead.
Takes it at center. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Works it across to Goudreau. The Flames move the puck in the defensive zone. Calgary's got it from behind their own net. Battling for it along the boards. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Sends it in deep. Slammed hard against the wall.
That's a 50-yard dash in a 25-yard gym.
Slides the puck over. Monahan's picking up steam. Takes the feed from the left side. Picked up along the wall by Graves. Carries it across the line. Quick shot. Stick save.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Rocks him on the play.
Now he's only one goal away, James, from his next milestone here.
Jabs the puck away. Angles it over to Burakovsky. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Loose puck battle along the boards. Taken along the wall by Rantanen. With the steal. Manages to hang on. Chance in front. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit. The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Colorado's now extended their lead to 3 here in the second, and it's a bit of a surprise the way it's gone on.
They're really lucky. I don't think they've played very well at all. Yet here they are with a 3-goal lead. Can't argue with that.
Right in the slot, and they can't connect.
53 seconds.
Gains the zone through the middle. Nice poke check. Grabbed along the board by Jost. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Passed up ahead.
You saw the lane there, James. That's a good pass.
Wrists one. Too much congestion blocks the shot. The Avs take it along the wall. From the left side, they gain the zone. Oh, he'll feel that one. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the pass. Quick feed to Jankowski. Misses over the net.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Pokes the puck away. Maintains possession. Calgary's got the puck inside the defensive zone. With possession along the wall. Puck grabbed by Girard. Slides it to Nieto. Calgary's got the puck here in the open ice. And now it's grabbed by Giordano. Takes the puck and will retreat back to his own end. Battle along the boards. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes a shot. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And we're going to get a whistle here.
He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up. Timed it perfectly.
Here in the later stages of this period, and the ice has been tilted to this point. 3-0 is where we sit right now. Picked up along the boards by Bennett. There's the whistle as the puck skips out of play. Calgary's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they have been snake-bitten as they trail late in this second period. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Moves it quickly over to Gustafson. From center, they get into the attacking area. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The setters will glide into the dot. The Avs win the faceoff.
1 minute left. In the second
Colorado's
period.
Looking to break out. Dumps it in. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. And a great save! Scores! What a way to finish this, Ray.
I'm sorry, James. You give up one that late in the period, it is really difficult to recover. The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Colorado's offensive volcano continues to erupt here in the second period.
They look like a juggernaut. They're running into this second intermission with a large lead.
Scored by number 91.
Handles the pass at center. Makes the save. And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight.
Join our fan club and receive a membership card. Discounts on team merchandise and team ringtones, as well as email notifications on upcoming promotions and exclusive fan club member events.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Colorado's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Quick pass to Goudreau. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. He almost lost it for a second there. Buries it for the goal.
I always wanted to have a fast start. It's funny, you go no goals in three games in the middle of the year, nobody cares. At the start, it really matters. He doesn't waste any time getting this puck off his stick. The snapshot beats the goaltender from the high slot.
Calgary's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Puck picked up by Graves. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Carries the puck up through center. Here's a short pass to Goudreau. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Rantanen's got it in the defensive end. McKinnon's carrying it ahead. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Moves the puck down low. Picks off the pass. Up along the wing. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Moves it to Reeder. Receives the pass. Solid body contact. Colorado's got the puck. And he slides it quickly to Nichushkin. The Avs move to the offensive zone. There's the whistle, penalty coming up. The Flames are getting 2 minutes for tripping.
I always found this a frustrating penalty to take. There's really no aggression to it. You're trying to steal the puck, but you end up clipping the guy down.
The Avs will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
And so they'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net, win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just do not want on your first power play to have a poor one, because that can leak into subsequent power plays as the game goes on.
Sent into the offensive zone. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. Looks to get the puck over to Burakovsky. Tries to the crease. Stick save and a beaut by Rittich. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Oh, and another big stop.
Sometimes you're in close. There's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
The Avalanche have possession along the boards. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Denied that one. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Big save by the goaltender once again. New York's up next on the calendar. Do players ever look ahead to games?
I think so. I mean, in particular, when there's one that stands out, it's a ex-Stanley Cup champion or the team you
sure.
used to play against. Those ones always carry a little more pop.
Here he is in close. Stick save by Rittich.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Denies him again.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Jankowski's going to play it against the half wall. Colorado's looking to break out of their own end. Working the puck deep inside their own end.
They're able to wind the clock down a little bit here. They don't score on that power play. I don't know that it's particularly important. They don't want to give up anything because they've got such a large lead. They want to run this in on cruise control.
Oh, and that goes wide.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Shot blocker saved by Rittich.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might...
Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Only continue to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will and now are coasting home.
Puck scooped up by Graves. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Quick feed to Graves. passes it to Jost. Colorado's got it into the offensive zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. The Flames play it along the boards. Handles the pass up to the middle of the ice. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Quick pass to Goudreau. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Pokes the puck away. Calgary's got it in the neutral zone. Drives it to the crease. Misses.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Comes up with the stop. Colorado's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. The Avs win it. Taken by Girard. Wrists one, and it's in! He scores! Gets his own rebound and makes it count!
Oh, Shooter puts his own rebound away. That's a nice play. But man, the goalie burped this rebound out. Made it way too easy for him.
Colorado's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Moves it quickly over to Burakovsky. Scores! And they are on a roll now, Razor.
You can start to see this game's going to run away if that goal scoring doesn't slow down here. What a great release on this one. There's room right over the glove. He sticks it in the top of the net.
And it looks like they're going to go to the backup between the pipes. Ray, can you get anything on going
on? No, I don't get it, really, because it doesn't appear to be a time in the game when you'd need to make a goalie change. I wonder if this is an injury situation.
The Avs haven't missed much tonight, Ray.
No, they'd have to play really poorly to screw up this now. They have played outstanding hockey.
Puck grabbed by Brody. Here's a short pass to Reeder. Makes his presence known on the ice. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Calgary's got the puck now. Nice zone entry from the middle. And he takes a shot. Makes the save.
Hamonic's back to doing what he needs to do, and that's playing hockey. He's got to generate some chances. He had a 5-minute rest there on his fighting penalty a little earlier.
Colorado's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Under a minute to go in the third. Along the half wall with the puck, and he slides it quickly to Nichushkin. Quick pass to Lindholm. Here's a chance to his teammate with the stop. Colorado's got the puck in the defensive end. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. The Avs get a hold of the puck along the boards. He scores! That's two!
Earlier in the game, he was able to score. I thought he's kept his energy up, and now he's worked hard enough to get himself into position for another one. Well, he was brought into the game here to provide some relief in goal. No relief provided there. He gets beat.
Colorado's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. McKinnon's won possession, and now it's grabbed by Girard. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Made that stop. Moves it to Landeskog. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Dumps it into the O-zone. Here he is from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. And this one is all over as the final horn sounds. The Avs are living up to that old cliche. When you're hot, you're hot.
Doesn't seem to matter how the game goes if they have a bad portion in it. They turn it around and they're able to get themselves back to
towards the direction they need to play. Another win.
Well, a fun night here to call this one, and the fun ain't done just yet.
No, they go back and salute the fans, and I'll tell you, when you're playing, you notice when it's great, you notice when it's not great. That was a great night.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.